I think after the two losses, Wyoming and Kansas, coach has really like emphasized, you know, preparing for games, preparing for conference now, as if we're playing Kansas and making it like it's a big game. Every game we have to practice harder and play as if Nevada's the top team in the country. You know, and bring the same like effort as we did Kansas in the first half. This is kind of my first year, and I'm starting to, you know, understand the rivalry and how big it is. So I'm pretty sure it's a big game for them, and it's also a big game for us. We need to win, you know, win our first conference game and, you know, get things going for us. I think we see it as we get kind of comfortable as the first half, like everything's all right, and we come out flat, and then teams make runs on us, and then we kind of, you know, fall, like, kind of lose focus. But I think Coach Rice has really been stressing that we just have to approach practice and games with a better attitude. Yeah, I think so. I think us as the guards, we have to help the bigs rebound. Like weak side, we don't really block out on the weak side. They get a lot of offensive rebounds. And I think that's something that's going to have to translate to the game. The guards really have to start rebounding and help the bigs out.